Since first entering service on June 7, 1995, with launch customer United Airlines, the Boeing 777 has been the backbone of long-haul wide-body fleets across the globe. As one of the highest-capacity wide-body twinjets that has ever entered the market, long-haul airlines have pounced at the opportunity to put this jet into service. So which particular 777 airframes have seen the most use by commercial airlines? We answer this question in today's video. With the 777 fast approaching three decades of commercial service, we thought it best to take a look at some of the oldest models still in the skies today. Of the oldest Boeing 777s that remain in the skies, the majority of the airframes that have endured over 100,000 flight hours are all the 777-200ER model. These are primarily operated by legacy 777 carriers that have continually maintained these jets in their fleets throughout their existence. Some of these airlines are set to become major operators of the 777X, the next variant of the family to enter commercial service. Despite the incredible age of its 777-200ER fleet, operations with the jet are still going strong at Austrian Airlines, a member of the expansive Lufthansa Group. This airline has six of the type currently in operation, flying some of the carrier's highest demand routes. In fact, the two 777s still in commercial service that have amassed the most flight hours are both Austrian 777-200ERs. These two jets, which bear registrations Oscar Echo Lima Papa Alpha and Oscar Echo Lima Papa Bravo, have each logged 123,000 and 118,000 flight hours, respectively. But the future is calling for Austrian, whose 777-200ER aircraft are all nearly 25 years old. The airline recently ordered 10 units of the Boeing 787-9 Dreamliner, which are set to be delivered in the coming years and will completely replace the 777-200ER. So what other airframes are at the top of the list for most flight hours logged? Well, of the top 10 777s with the most flight hours, British Airways operates four, and the remaining four are operated by US-based legacy carrier United Airlines. All airframes on the list are 777-200ERs. Collectively, these eight jets have logged nearly 900,000 flight hours and have each served for over 20 years on long-haul hub-and-spoke routes across the globe. Currently, United's 777s have taken on a second role, connecting the airline's biggest hubs domestically with higher capacity service. British Airways is one of the largest global operators of the 777-200ER, with 42 jets currently in service. These aging airframes are set to be replaced by the 777-9 and other wide bodies in coming years. United is another major 777-200ER operator with over 50 jets in service. In coming years, these aircraft could be retired and replaced by the A350-900, for which the airline maintains a major outstanding order. But we'll have to wait and see if the carrier goes through with this Airbus commitment. Have you flown on any old United or British Airways 777s over the years? Share your experiences by leaving a comment down below.
In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.